It doesn't happen too often, but when you do have to shop for a new toilet, you don't want to flush your money down the drain. I'm Megan McHale on the Consumer Beat, and I've got some tips that could help you save money in the long run.
They consume 1.6 gallons of water, and they can tend to clog more easily.
Some models come cheap, but then cost you on your water bill.
They may require more than one flush.
The Royal Flush, Monday at 10 on the Consumer Beat on 4029, your station for live local late-breaking news.